investigators are looking into what caused a house fire in Kaimuki overnight. Fire officials say flames broke out at a home on 15th Avenue just after 4:30 this morning. When firefighters got there, they found smoke coming from the front of the house and flames coming from the side. Officials say no one was home at the time of the 2-alarm blaze. No word yet on how much damage it caused.